The Red Flow Control Portafilter is your ticket to easy espresso. The black bottomless portafilter gives you full control of your brew. Add 15 grams or up to 3 tablespoons of ground coffee into the red basket. Settle the grounds and then tamp them down. Place the screen on top and insert the basket onto the brew base. Dump out the preheat water from the cylinder and slide it on top. Fill the chamber to the etched line with freshly boiled water, then insert the piston.